Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm Shabbir Hasan. Welcome to the daily Ramadan reminder videos with Al Hikmah. Today I want to share with you all an amazing story about forgiveness. This relates to the great tabi'i, Al Hasan al Basri rahimahullah, who one day he came across the verse in the Quran as he was reciting in Surah Al A'raf, Khudhil Afwa, in which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us by saying, adopt the policy of afu, of forgiveness. Now, subhanAllah, this affected him so much that he ended up spending the entire night making dua. Making dua for what? He was asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive all those who had wronged him, all those who had ever hurt him. And as he was doing so, a man overheard this. And when the man approached him the following morning, guess what he says? He says, Ya Shaykh, I wish that I had hurt you in the past so that I could have been a part of that dua that you were making so sincerely to Allah to forgive others. SubhanAllah, this is something that many of us, we neglect and something that we overlook, and that is forgiving others. In fact, when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Quran, when he describes the people of taqwa and he describes those people that he has prepared the garden for, al-jannah for, he amongst the qualities, one of the qualities that he mentions is وَالْكَاظِمِينَ الْغَيْضِ وَالْعَافِينَ عَنِ النَّاسِ, those people who suppress their rage and their anger, they control it and they pardon and forgive others. In another part of the Quran, Allah says, أَلَا تُحِبُّونَ أَن يَغْفِرَ اللَّهُ لَكُمْ, do you not wish that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would forgive you and pardon you? So why is it that you don't pardon and forgive others? Because ultimately, like our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, مَن لَا يَرْحَمْ لَا يُرْحَمْ, the one who does not show mercy to others will not be shown mercy by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So if someone has wronged you, and this is natural, it will happen from time to time, we should, you know, try our best to make amends. We should try our best to forgive them, to move on, and to maintain those ties and really strengthen those ties. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us a tawfiq. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.